With agriculture being the backbone of Uganda's economy, contributing about 6,561 billion shillings in GDP, more is being done to make it more acceptable to the population, especially to the youth, who make up the biggest percentage of Uganda's population. The annual school farm camp is one of those campaigns aimed at equipping youth with agriculture skills. The 5 days camp to take place at Gayaza High School will attract over 700 youth from across the country. The 5 day camp has attracted a number of stakeholders in the agricultural value chain, and these are ready to pass on a number of skills in agribusiness. Improved nutrition, value addition, entrepreneurship, talent exhibitions, business proposal writing, among others, will be some of the highlights of the camp.
Camp is centered around exploring entrepreneurial opportunities along agricultural value chain. That will be our theme for this year. And I would like to thank in a special way all our partners, several of them who are here. We have FAO, we have Avis, we have Bake for Me, we have Sons and Nukafe.
Jojo Kemigisha, a student at Gayaza High School, says she participated in the previous camps and attests that they were indeed enlightening.
So much. AVSI, I have been part of the SAY project. I'm one of the beneficiaries of last year's essay writing competition. Still, AVSI has the project, the A1 challenge in Gayaza High School, where they teach sports in agriculture. So many students are a part of it, and it's so good because people go to exercise and they meet different mentors, people who are going to tell them you can do this regardless of what path you want to take in life. We get different coaches, there are people who are so passionate about sports that they are able to get these different kinds of things.
Started in 2014, the school farm camp is a replica of Future Farmers of America FF Convention, and its objective is to support students interested in agriculture and leadership. This year's theme is exploring the entrepreneur opportunities along the agricultural value chain. Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.